Kaientai. Shotgun rolls on.
And now, the Skittles Slam of the Week, brought to you by Skittles Bite Size Candies. With the Skittles Slam of the Week, brought to you by Skittles Bite-Sized Candy.
We told you China was a factor in that match with the King of the Ring, and you saw it right there.
And don't think the nation has forgot about China either, pal.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I mean, don't think they forgot about it. That's what I mean. Do you understand English?
Sitting in for Michael Cole, who's on assignment this week, is Tom Pritchard. I'm Kevin Kelly. Thanks for joining us once again on Shotgun. Tag team action. Poppy Chulo and Steve Casey are in the ring. And here comes Yamaguchi-san leading
Kaientai. Yamaguchi-san from Japan at a combined weight of 426 pounds. KO and Bukaki Kaientai.
I want to thank all our fans for making Raw is for the most watched sports entertainment program once again this week. We couldn't do without you, great folks. And you got to wonder what's going through Yamaguchi-san's mind after Val Venus did a little gyrating, gesturing toward Mrs. Yamaguchi.
Well, you know that the Japanese are very polite people, and they don't take too kindly to people like Val Venus over in their country, although they do like to put little quarters in the TV sets in the hotels. I know about that. But we're in the States. I don't think it's right. I don't think it's right for us for... Yamaguchi-san to have his wife sitting ringside. If you want my honest opinion, I think women should be in the back. I don't think they need to come to wrestling matches and sit front row ringside.
Wait a minute, I suppose you're going to say they probably should be barefoot and pregnant.
No, not pregnant, but barefoot sounds good.
Oh, my. Yeah. Enough of this. Oh. Casey starting things off against Sho Funaki. This is going to be a very, very intense pace match. Misses with the clothesline. Casey catches him. Flying tackle. Back up on his feet quickly. KO in from behind. Caught with a hip toss. Leg sweep into a drop kick. Man.
Well, you got to wonder if Kaientai is still thinking about Taka and the Headbangers.
Could be. Oh, my. Great combination move there as Casey sends both Funaki and KO out to the floor. I smell an upset.
Well, the show of Steve Casey has been very impressive. And Kaientai hasn't helped their cause either anyway.
And Poppy Chulo certainly. Is that coat muskrat or what? Do you have one like that?
Let me ask you, where do you get your clothes, pal? You look like you could use a little fashion statement going on.
I get mine from Shop Zone.
Yeah, I
figure. That's where all the WWF fans shop. Where do you shop, Pimps or Us?
No, my name's not Puppy Chulo. Well, we do have a lot of common, yeah.
Well, like what?
Well, we both get a lot of women.
Oh, okay. Funaki now in from the blind side, and a little double team effort here from Kaientai. But Teo took his time, not very effective. And the members of Kaientai are feeling the wrath so far of Casey and Poppy Chulo. And you got to wonder.
Oh, man.
Yamaguchi-san can't be liking what he's seeing. I know he didn't like seeing his wife get the eye full from Val Venus, a hilo through the second rope.
Well, she might have liked the what she got from Val Venus. She might have gotten a little eye full that she hasn't seen before.
Look at Casey. Hurricane Rana.
A little sloppy.
Oh, but the drop kick sends him out. And now, Casey and Poppy Chulo, looks like they got a little double team cooking. Watch out! Oh!
Holy smokes! What a high-flying action by Poppy Chulo. I mean, is this the first time Casey and Chulo have teamed together or what?
I think.
Not doing bad.
They certainly have caught Kaientai off guard. Kaientai did come up on the losing end of a very action-packed match against the Headbangers and Taka Michinoku that kicked things off at King of the Ring. And certainly Kaientai is going to look to ruin the life of Taka Michinoku. But what about what happened with Val Venus? I mean, really, that was a shocking situation. Val even almost anticipated Kaientai's attack and headed them off at the pass.
Well, you know, she wasn't a bad-looking lady. I got to hand it to Yamaguchi-san. He's got a nice-looking wife, but if he wants to make sure she's okay, don't ever put her on the front row during a Val Venus match.
Inverted atomic drop for the second rope, and now the tag is made. Funaki is in. Very nice maneuver from Teo. These young men from Japan are innovators. They come up with some very creative, high-impact maneuvers. They spend hours and hours in the gym perfecting not only solo efforts like that one there, but also tag team maneuvers, not just involving two members, but the third member, Dick Togo, as well. And perhaps they are the finest six-man combination in the world today.
That's what I like about these guys. They take their job seriously, and they don't just mess around. And there's an eyeful for you, Kevin.
Papichulo, flat on his back. Kaientai, the double-teaming attack. Those styrofoam heads, very prominent in the crowd. I know they're reminiscent of Al Snow and Hedden. I'm not so sure what Al Snow's future is in the World Wrestling Federation anymore after he and Head lost to Too Much.
Oh, wow!
Tag made, though. Papichulo, and here comes Steve Casey, who is letting the members of Kaientai have it. Volteo and Funaki on the receiving end.
Got to hand it to this young Steve Casey and Papichulo as well, working very well as a tag team for the first time.
Irish whip sent across. Look at this, monkey flip out of the corner.
No!
Great leg strength there from Casey. He really launched Funaki. And now a collision in the center of the ring. One more time, sending Teo across. Casey catches
Spine
Buster, floats up,
puts
the leg two, and he got him. No, he did not. Funaki made the save as Mike Chioda's hand was about to come down for the third time. What an upset that would have been. Now, take advantage of the situation. Can they do it? Kaientai!
Oh, man!
Off the shoulder, DDT. Puts the leg. Legal man is Funaki. And the three count is told.
Here are your winners of the
championship. Japan number one!
Japan number one, Kelly. How do you like that?
He's holding up three fingers, though.
Yeah.
I guess that's the three members of Kaientai. A big win for the Yamaguchi-san's troops on Shotgun.